السلام عليكم. معمل اليوم بعنوان nervous system. Nervous system divided into two parts: central nervous system and peripheral nervous system. Central nervous system, the main two parts, which is consists it, it's the brain and spinal cord. The peripheral nervous system divided into parts, which is somatic and autonomic. Somatic represented by cranial nerves and spinal nerves, while the autonomic is represented by sympathetic and parasympathetic fibers. أول ما بنبدو نشرحه about the central nervous system part one منه اللي هو the brain tissues. The brain divided into many parts. أهم واحد فيهم this two cerebral hemispheres. اثنين, واحد on the right side and another one on the left side with median fissures, longitudinal fissures between them. There is another cavity in the middle which is called diencephalon, which is containing thalamus and hypothalamus. Another two hemispheres which goes cerebellar hemispheres below. This is the part which is responsible for the equilibrium and balance. Another part which is called brain stem, which is divided into three areas: midbrain, pons, medulla oblongata. The continuations of the medulla oblongata is the spinal cord. Spinal cord started as a continuations of the medulla oblongata at the level of the foramina magnum and the first cervical vertebra. Once the medulla oblongata passing through the foramina magnum, it changes to the spinal cord, and it is passed within the vertebral foramina till the level of the lumbar vertebrae number 2. And there is meninges covering it, three layers: dura mater outside, arachnoid mater in between, and the pia mater هي الأم الحنون, which is adherent to the spinal cord. After the level of the lumbar vertebra number 2 in adult, there is one non-neuronal cord which is called phylum terminalis, which is used to support and fixate the spinal cord, comes down till the level of the coccyx and attach it to it. Also, there is a very important space between the lumbar vertebra number 2 and the sacral vertebra number 2. At the end of the spinal cord, at the lumbar vertebra number 2, there is a continuations to the layers, which is of the meninges, to the level of sacral vertebra number 2. This layers, which is dura mater and arachnoid mater. So the space, this space which is called lumbar cisterna, containing cerebrospinal fluid, phylum terminalis, and cauda equina. The cauda equina is the nerve, spinal nerves, which is passing below the level of the end of the lumbar, the end of the spinal cord. Another point, the lower end of the spinal cord is tapered end, which is called conus medullaris, and there is spinal nerves exit through this through each segment of the spinal cord. Also, there is areas of the plexus which is formed by spinal nerves outside the vertebral canal, which is called plexus. The plexus at the sides of the enlargement, where is the cervical enlargement, and where is there is another lumbar enlargement. Use it for the formations of the plexus to supply the upper limb and lower limb. Peripheral nervous system divided into cranial nerves and spinal nerves. Cranial nerves حيكونوا عبارة عن nerves exit through the skull, وعددهم 12. لازم تعرفوهم in orders, اللي هم olfactory nerve, optic nerve, oculomotor nerve, trochlear nerve, trigeminal nerve, abducens, facial, vestibulocochlear, glossopharyngeal, vagus, accessory, and hypoglossal. The another part, which is the spinal nerves, عددهم 8 cervical nerves, 12 thoracic, 5 lumbar, 5 lax sacral, and 1 coccyx. Each nerve started to exit through the spinal cord by two roots: anterior root and posterior root. The anterior root, always called ventral root or motor root. The posterior root, also called the dorsal root or sensory root. Anterior root containing only motor fiber, posterior root containing only sensory fiber. The another point to identify the anterior and posterior, we have dorsal ganglion within the posterior cord. Both cords or both roots merged together, united together to form nerve trunk. The nerve trunk containing mixed nerve, then it's divided again into anterior ramus and posterior ramus. Anterior ramus and posterior ramus different in size. The anterior one is bigger than the posterior one.